Just thrilled that Wimbush is available, especially with another running back down with an injury. Throw to the end zone, and the pass is batted.
Undercuts it and makes a great play. Almost picks it off, too.
Yeah, would have been a one-handed grab, but that's a good one.
Here.
Second sack against Bain, but it's crucial. Bain, back, steps up in the pocket, winds up, fires long, looking for Smith, and the pass is intercepted by Tulsa. And that will end the ball game right there as Tulsa, a expansion franchise in the IFL, gets their
got to set the tone here, get down and cover this kick, alleviate any momentum that Tulsa has coming into the second half.
Crockett gets a block, Crockett to the 20, the 25, the 20, 15. He may go all the way, and he does. Joshua Crockett, we talked about him being or I should say Tutt, we talked.
That is exactly what that was. What a stop. Ball hits ground. Oilers with.
Yards. Opportunity to score here for the Fighters, and the ball is out, fumbled.
It's got to be the fourth or fifth ball on the ground this evening.
Just under a minute and a half here in the first half, and a nice catch, but a massive hit.
Hey, we got a chance to take a shot downfield there. You know you got one in your pocket. Good job by TJ.